whether they plan to annex the location or just wanted to get rid of the neighbors. I couldn't say. Whatever their reasoning, I think we can all agree that fewer super mutants running around isn't a bad thing. Up next, Frankie Carl and Marjorie Hughes share their hope for one more tomorrow.
Need something?
Hi.
Take this. You're gonna need it.
Your thoughts?
It'll definitely be easier to see our targets in the daytime.
That was it.
Sure. We're splitting all that, right?
Hey, Tom.
Man, how do you live up here? There is a million ways we could be monitored right now. By the Brotherhood or, you know.
Another one of your paranoid fantasies?
Come on, man. Maintain positive energy. The police station is crawling with Brotherhood guys. At least one in power armor. But as promised, they got a vertibird on the roof. You really up for this?
It's payback time.
Prepping that vertebrae for takeoff is gonna take me a few minutes. So first, we gotta clear the police station of hostiles. For glory.
Intruder alert! Fire at will!
Coming.
Move, move, move! Ad Victoria.
Lost them.
So that's how it feels.
For the Brotherhood!
This shouldn't take long.
Right here! Search the area. Son of a bitch!
Cat?
Ad Victoria!
Feel me.
Stay with me. with me!
Leave no survivors!
Cover me! I heard something.
Fighting in Boston. While difficult to confirm, there are reports of clashes between Institute and railroads.
We did make it, right?
You might want to wipe the blood off anything you find there.
Take no prisoners!
If these two groups are openly fighting now, let's hope everyone else can manage to stay out of their way. I don't know about you, but I'm not sure I'd want to pick sides on this one. There's no getting away from Ray Smith. Here's right behind you, baby.
For victory!
I'm feeling up.
That's what I call a confirmed kill.
Adrenaline! Whoa!
No! A waste of time.
Please.
Hey.
We got ourselves some wheels! Or wings, or whatever this is. Here's the deal. After flight prep, we take the vertibird up to the Pridwin and dock. From the inside, the blimp's vulnerable. To keep that baby afloat, it's got massive gas bags full of hydrogen. Helium's rare as hell. Only gas light enough and plentiful enough is good old number one on the periodic table. Hydrogen.
And they'll just let us land?
There's no way they'd expect anybody to hijack one of their birds. And Deacon says he can talk his way past air traffic control. Whew. But I ain't gonna lie. Your part is tricky. You gotta find a way to place these explosives on the gas bags. Then get back out. Flight prep is going to take time, and the Brotherhood's not just going to give it to us. So if Paladins show up, keep them off me and the bird. So, the manual said... Right. Okay, where's the master switch?
Man, we've got a vertibird incoming.
Oil pressure, check. Oh, shit, I'm going as fast as I can in here. But I don't know what's this panel even do? Throttle, full open.
This is just about the worst place for us to be standing right now.
Hey.
If you want to talk, I'm here for you.
Your thoughts?
We're taking a lot of risk using the Trojan horse method. Let's hope the Brotherhood's rusty on their ancient Greek history.